was part of the problem. The current season did not begin well for the young Islanders. Adversity followed success very quickly.
I think we all had a good summer and enjoyed hearing how great we were.
Scott Mellenby coming in on the right wing boards, taken out by Kasparaitis. Loose puck, Niedermeyer walks in and scores!
Three quarters of our problem is we're beating ourselves. We bad decisions, guys trying too hard, doing too much, trying to stick handle when they should shoot it in, and not taking by. I mean, it's collective. It's been from the forwards, the defense, to the goaltending.
First, the defense. It's tough to win when you're averaging nearly four goals against per game. Taking the brunt was the newly acquired Ron Hextall, still trying to get comfortable on the island.
And he skates it out for the Jets with Tkachuk. Kintel joining the rush. Everson scores!
Got to stop those. Stick not on the ice, and Hextall looked bad on it.
There's a reason we got Ronnie. He's a winner, and he has tremendous enthusiasm and a worker. And I think he's like the rest of us. He's feeling the pressure to perform and compete, maybe trying to do too much, being too much of a leader. Again, I don't have any problems with his performance overall or his attitude that he brings to the rink.
The whole team was responsible for the poor start. Defenseman Darius Kasparaitis came to camp out of shape and looked it, while up front, Pierre Turgeon led a group of underachieving forwards.
We're, I think, a line who's got to step up and do well to win hockey games. And again, we can't depend only on one line or two lines. We need everybody to go hot to win hockey games.
There are a number of people the Islanders are counting upon. To be sure, injuries like one to Captain Pat Flatley don't help. That has the team looking to the second most senior Islander, Derek King, for leadership. Like it or not, King knows he has to step forward.
You know, I'm not much of a talker in the dressing room because I'm not a perfect hockey player, so I don't like coming out in the open and saying, okay, this is what we're doing wrong, this one, because I do them wrong all the time, and I know that. But I think it's time for me to more in the dressing room and off the ice to be a leader than mostly on the ice.
Any team coached by Al Arbor has a lot going for it. There's still plenty of time to do good things.
I think we're getting over the hump now, and it's unfortunate we're sitting here with the record we have at this point, but like I said, give us another month, and I think we'll have a different conversation.